We need science to come in to help us better explain what biodiversity protection is about, how biodiversity offers solutions to the main crisis that mankind now faces.